Hello, everyone. I'm Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your What's Left of the Weekend Forecast brought to you by David McNeely. He's with Edward Jones, and he'll help you make sense of investing. Today, cloudy, maybe a few peaks of sun in the afternoon. High today, 54. Low tonight, 36. Winds from the north, 10 to 15 miles per hour. Cooler on Monday with sunny skies, high of 50. Winds from the northwest, 10 to 15 miles an hour, low of 31. Maybe some frost in the area early Tuesday morning when you wake up, but by the time you wake up Wednesday morning, frost possibilities are even higher. High on Tuesday, 50, low 31. Winds calm down. Widespread frost possible across the area early Wednesday morning.